So, I'm finally going on this luxury cabin camping experience, and even though the ticket's for two, I'll be going on my own, but it should be a really relaxing break before I head back to work on Tuesday, so let's go. So, I've just arrived at my luxury glamping cabin, and it's got a really nice skylight that looks over the bed. It's got a little mirror, some tea and coffee making facilities, a fridge, and a little storage cupboard. So, it's getting quite late now. I'm probably going to get something to eat, chill out for the evening, and just relax. Right, that's everything unpacked. Got my clothes in there, got the tank bag down there, helmet, kitchen, and of course, the ridge monkey. Right, it's about 8 o'clock in the morning, and today is the official end of my diet, so gonna start the day with a nice full English breakfast. So, that was a lovely breakfast, but I can't finish it. I'm absolutely stuffed, and I think that's where the stomach has shrunk from my diet. So, I'm full. Well, it's been a really nice little stay at this glamping cabin, but unfortunately I can only stay the one night now because I've got work tomorrow, and if I stay tonight I probably won't get any sleep for work tomorrow night, so in the interest of work I have to go back early. But the only downside with this cabin is it only came with a throw, so I'm assuming you had to bring your own bedding. But aside from that, this is a really nice little cabin. The little storage area, you've got your fridge, your kettle and that. Water's pretty close by, and obviously the skylight. But for now, I think we're going to have to head home. See you next time.